Florida prosecutors clearing a Boston FBI agent in the deadly shooting of a man linked to the marathon bombers. Their report revealing some new details about Ibrahim Todashev's violent reaction during questioning. News Center 5's Kelly Tuthill live in the newsroom now with new pictures from the scene. Kel?
Well, Phil, the report details a 4.5-hour interrogation last May. Todashev had reportedly confessed his role in a Waltham triple murder. A trooper was calling prosecutors here with the good news. That's when gunshots rang out around midnight.
Newly released photos show Ibrahim Todashev being interviewed by a Boston FBI agent and two Mass State troopers, and the notepad where Todashev was reportedly admitting his role in a 2011 triple murder in Waltham, and perhaps the role of his friend Tamerlan Tsarnaev, the now deceased Boston Marathon bombing suspect. One trooper goes outside to update a prosecutor in Boston. Moments later, the trooper inside sends him a text message writing, "Todashev is in a vulnerable position to do something bad. Be on guard now. I see him looking around at times." Moments later, prosecutors say Todashev suddenly hurls this coffee table, striking the FBI agent in the back of the head. According to the report, Todashev, wielding a long metal handle of a mop or broom, takes an attack stance, refusing to drop the weapon.
The officer, you know, attempted to not use force by ordering him to stop, ordering him to show his hands.
The report says Todashev then violently lunged toward the injured agent and state trooper. That's when the FBI agent fires 3 to 4 shots. The report says Todashev went down on his knees momentarily, then sprang to his feet and launched to attack again. The FBI agent fires 3 to 4 more shots, killing the 27-year-old.
Prosecutors call Todashev a fearless fighter. Regardless of how he was beaten down, he simply just didn't have any quit in him, adding it appears he chose to go down fighting. Live in the newsroom, Kelly Tuthill, WCVB News Center 5.